Yeah, Brian Ward said when Clemson lines up, our players yell, Renfro rub, Renfro rub. They kind of feel like they know when it's coming. Lawrence stayed alive a long time and did well to get back near the line of scrimmage. And now he is not getting up. And this was the biggest concern, Todd, starting the game.
Absolutely.
If he gets hurt, Kelly Bryant is no longer here.
Chase Brice, in all likelihood, will be the next quarterback out there for Clemson.